Okay, welcome to Delta, Ohio. Or not Ohio, Utah. I don't know why I thought it was Ohio. Yeah, Utah. All right, let's go open this data vault down here in Addius Misfortune. Would help. That would really help. I didn't start right. Yeah, okay. All right. Stopwatch. Crossing fingers. Seven out of 29. The achievement pops at 28. But it doesn't matter which characters you get those on for the achievement, it just keeps track, and as soon as you got 28, the achievement pops.
Entering system, Frontier Edge.
Let me see, is it still, are we headed straight? Come on, load in, get over me. Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, we've been in here. No. Yeah, we've been in here. Okay. Next sector down. Yeah, the next sector's got two zones, I believe. We'll find out in a minute.
Entering system, Atya's Misfortune.
Yeah, it's got two zones. It's just the next zone is what we need. Yep, there it is.
Superhighway, unknown sector.
We don't have an Odysseus. Oh, yeah, this is Pirates. Shit, yeah, Rise of the Dragon Raider. That's right, speed run at the beginning of the game. Because we've got no choice. I'm stoked. I'm over the 500 mission mark. I'd easily be. No, maybe not. Because, my Emperor's Spear of the Empire, Spear of the Patriarch start, that one's still pretty low on missions. Boy, that thing's right in front of the gate. Let's just kill everything right on through. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. The next one has got our prize. We'll just sit here for a minute. How much stuff can we pick up? Oh, that's the wharf? Okay, let's go. Before we get our teeth sanded into it. That's much quieter. We could pause and take out his build module for a minute. No, we don't want to pause and do that. No, we don't. How close are we to that?
Xenon Wharf.
Okay. I want to stay fairly wide away from it. I want to leave their stations. I just want to get this data vault. That's it. I don't know how we're gonna get past this station though, coming back out. What a riot! Oh boy, that already hurts. Oh, that's not too bad. It was bad enough. Quarter of our shields, just a few seconds. Okay, don't glitch out on me. Alright.
Entering Atya's Misfortune 3.
Okay, where we're going, if we're still going in a straight line. I hope we are. Roughly. Oh, my repair drones. I got damaged. Oh, we got everything. Okay, there's the two gates. What we're looking for, I should have been dropping satellites. It's just east of this dead gate. Not seeing no big hardware yet.
How's your guys?
Oh, there's hardware in here. There's always hardware in here. Oh, check this out. They're back up there. They're back after that trade station. Oh, they killed it. No, they didn't kill it. 18 billion. Yeah, look at that. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 of them bad suckers, if I counted them right. Okay, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13. Yep, 13. Well, so yeah. The 10 dragons and the rattlesnake are built. I hope I got the plan right. Building it from memory. I think the rattlesnake needed L beam and flak turrets. And the dragons were using neutron gatlings, I think. I hope. Because that's what I built them with. I can refit them. We got to talk to Dal and find out what the makeup actually is. Hopefully it's not random. Because I've only been this far twice. And it's always been a rattlesnake and 10 dragon raiders. Okay, we better stop. Let this little guy catch up, I think. How far away are you?
Repair drone.
10 clicks. Oh, boy. Let's back up. Get everybody on board. I don't need to be running low on repair drones. Okay, get on board, little guy. Come on. I didn't realize I left anybody behind. Alright, let's get after it. Still not saying no big stuff. And an I. Two.
I. P. K.
Oh! Wow, oh wow. It was worth a shot. I'll drop another one down there. Happily going in here.
Danger. 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 Explosion imminent. Danger. 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 Explosion imminent. Danger. Danger.
Ha 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 ha. 5.6 and not an inch further away.
Explosion imminent.
I think that's everybody. Family's in by a P. Come on, Mr. I, we're waiting on you.
My engines, they're dead. I don't know what's wrong.
Maybe a broken wire.
Oh no. No, 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 something broke.
Come on, everybody get on board. That was probably everybody. Not yet. Come on, Mr. I. You ask hello. how time makes here. He just keeps on ticking.
That's cheating!
Awaiting orders.
Awesome! Oh. And you guys are... Really? I must have been from the little ships that I killed.
Unknown object.
Crossing my fingers. I hope this works. Get this data ball, save the one in a void for very last, and then that completes historical logs finally. That would be totally cool. Roughly. It's not exact. It'll probably throw itself in our face before we get to it. Whoa. That was a lag spike.
Empty space.
That's not purple. I guess we are quite a ways away from that. That's about roughly-ish. We should stumble across it between here and there. It's just about right level with this inactive gate. Or at least it was last time I found it. Wait a minute, what's that right there? A rock. I thought I seen a line next to it. Come on, throw yourself in my face. Oh, there it is.
Unknown object.
Oh, so maybe it's straight across from the good gate. Or on the same, yeah, you know what I mean? Of course, maybe it is slightly random on its positioning, give or take wherever the rocks end up. Not seeing no other stations out here. Yeah, it's purple too. Awesome.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Dragon. Raider. Data Vault. Dragon, Raider.
Okay, 28 out of 29.
Container. Dragon. Raider.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Earl King. Docking granted.
Oops. Yeah, I knew better than to boost too. I did that in Matrix 9.
Successfully docked.
Finally, the moment of truth. Let's go open the one in the void.
Superhighway, Atya's Misfortune, 1.
Oh, we're Rep 30 with the Ministry of Finance, so I wonder how that's gonna change that story. Yeah, this character's gonna wreck the X-Force universe, so... Yeah, I think I'm gonna break up the band on this character. Give him over to Millard. I wanna see if the Barbarossa comes after me. Oh, yeah, I'm still a long way away. Oops. Jumpy. Data Vault icon. Oh, damn it. I think that caused the most chaos and confusion. We gotta figure out how to get the two Argon factions to go to war with each other. That's a thing for the covert ops part. I don't know how we're supposed to get it to all go down. I should probably find a walkthrough on it. Still following me? Come on, satellite. Stay behind. Okay. Oh no. Well, don't end up in the damn highway. Okay, there it goes. I think. Yeah, we're leaving it behind. Coolness. that's right, the warp is sitting in front of the other side of this highway. We should be alright coming out on this one. It should be, it is, if you'd ever think.
Entering Atya's Misfortune 1.
Oh, and an eye! Awesome! Oh, you better punch him back in the nose to teach him a lesson.
Explosion imminent.
I really would like to have two separate buttons there. One for the large turrets and one for the medium turrets.
And Mr. K, I'm shooting up your minions.
There's two more Ks over here.
I.
This K and this K.
I.
Sorry! Spit you wrong way!
Danger. Danger.
Really? Oh, I said you're right. Come on, buddy, I'm waiting on you. I got another data vault to go open. He's proceeding. Oh yeah, I gotta wait on these guys. Whatever they're fixing. How bad am I? Can't be that bad. hardly got hit. 5. Oh, 14 out of 17 M turrets. I guess we did get hit. Got all our hit points. Oh, 12. I was gonna say, why are my turrets not firing? About time you showed up.
Explosion imminent.
Well, that was fun. Totally. Oh, they're already on attack on enemies. Okay, drones, fix this ship. We got a data vault to go open.
Jump gate, frontier edge.
On repair drones, fix master. I don't care. As long as we're getting drops, I need drops. Come on, drones. Oh, well, while we're waiting. Okay. Oh, no. And you're in Grand Exchange. Great. Are you all? Yes, you are. Why? I don't know what happened. I told him to dock and wait. Okay, fly and wait, Mr. Colossus. When you get there, let me know. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah. How much more stuff you guys gotta fix? We're all fixed. We just gotta wait for you to dock. Okay. Well, hurry up. Finish your thing and dock. And then we get more drops. All right, you're docked. Awesome. Boy, shoot, I just need one or two ships. Shot. Oh. Okay. Restart cargo drones.
Jump gate, frontier edge.
Is that a Xenon sector or an Argon sector? Xenon sector. Okay. How much illegal crap we pick up? 7 cores, neural network, processors. Sixteen weapon chambers. Seventy-one field arrays. 85 more eggs. 12 G's. 19 L's. 46 B's. Tons of magic lead. Awesome. Oh! Yep. I gotta quit multitasking like that. No, at least going through the gate will straighten me back out. Let's go get this last data bolt. Awesome. I know I didn't miss any this time.
Entering system, Frontier Edge. Jumpgate, the void. Entering system. The void. Satellite.
Oh, okay, there it is.
Data vault.
For a second, I was worried that the data vault had disappeared. Oops. Alright, let's go get this sucker and hopefully it completes historical logs. Out of 29. Oh boy. If this works, that just means don't. Oh, and you know what else I thought of, and that's why I didn't open any data vaults until we got to Player HQ, is I don't know if the vaults you open will be counted. I don't open them until I have the Player HQ anyway because of the goodies inside. You're not stuck on me now, are you? I wasn't paying attention. No, okay. Oh,
hello.
It's still easier to...
Dragon. Raider.
Oh, you don't get to use spacesuit option? Ah. Okay, note to self, next time, just run down the corridors. It's a funky twist and turns.
Data vault.
1.2 clicks? Whoa. Yeah, they're up King's big ship. thought there was one in your base. There is. Okay. No goodie box?
Quite the achievement. Well done.
Okay, open this one last. Quite the achievement. Well done. And another new timeline entry.
Earth scientists create
no.
Jump gates. In the tech. The Boron campaign.
Boron.
The community of evolution of the Xenon. The battle.
I should have checked this
of
before.
Warp instability.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4,
first
5,
in minus
6,
24
7,
NT
8,
connections
9,
between
10,
all
7,
jump gates, including those made by Earth, were unexpectedly 16, severed and then, 20, just as surprisingly, reestablished. Terran scouts were the first to realize that the network
28.
Now had different configurations.
There's 28 entries. But, alright, open this one last. Oh!
Hello!
I gotta get clean anyway. And,
entering system. Grand exchange.
Okay, that's the video. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.